Lane 2, Bell United. Lane 3, H-Town Hurricanes. 4, Duncanville Tigers. 5, Pearland Track Express. Lane 6, Southern Spinners Elite. Seven British Sports 8 D Elite. Lane 5, that's Pearland Track Express. Lane 2, now you go.
1 minute. I got 1 minute 77. Yeah, 77.
Lane 3, H-Town Hurricanes. Lane 6, Southern Spinners.
Money, chill out.
Here are the results of the 17, 18-year-old women's triple jump. The 8, Camille Washington, 11 meters 89, 39 feet accordingly. The 7, Jordan Gilbert, 11 meters 92, 39 feet long accordingly. The 6, Susan Bonamani, 11 meters 98, 39 feet 3 and 3 quarters. The 5th, Maya Anderson, 11 meters 99, 39 feet 4 inches. The 4th, Bella Hawk, 12 meters 01, 39 feet 5 inches. The 3rd, Esther, that's what it's going to see
to you. There you go, Craig, good job.
59 inches.
The 2nd, UK Wilford, 12 meters 43, 29 feet 9 and a half inches. And our 2021 AAU Junior Olympic Games champion, Brooke Moore, 12 meters, 48, 40 feet, 11 and a half inches.
Back on the track, down the back stretch, making their way into turn number 3.
That dude got on the gas.
Express.
Blake ain't had a meter runner. He's going to have to come catch it.
It's like Southern Spinners in third, called closely by Valley United.
That's it, drive. That's it, drive.
Followed by Pearland. Good fight.
They ain't gotta go. That's their 56 boy on anchor.
And the next one is Thomas.
Wow.
What
about 56?
Yeah, he 56.
Oh, man. Here's a
good one. Still, H-Town, Pearland Track, you know, giving up. So they get the back stretch, Pearland Track Express. Showing no signs of slowing as they roll by H-Town
Hurricane. They you good.
Southern Spinners and Bell United in the battle for third.
They want this one.
The Southern Spurs a half a stride ahead of Bell United.
Okay. Making a move. Are you good?
Back off at turn four. We got battle raging for
come on, Day Day.
First place.
Fight with him, Day Day.
Outside, Day Day.
Right on. That is gonna go 56.
Come on, that ain't finished.
Pearland Track Express.
We went 4 minutes, right? 4-1.